This one thing will destroy your marriage faster than you can say child support. And that's not a word, or those aren't words anybody really wants to hear. At the same time, you should take care of your children. If you had your children, you should take care of them. But that's not the point of this video. There is something deviant that roams around in this world and roams around in our minds. And it destroys relationships. It destroys marriages. And it is sneaky and it is subtle, which is one reason it's so destructive and people often don't see it. This thing is called propaganda. Propaganda. It's basically words that are used to sway you, usually in a political or some sort of bias way, from one way of thinking to another. And it's not always to your benefit. You see, there are people in your workplace, there are people that maybe you hang out with, and you know, you'll share something about maybe a struggle in your relationship, and they will just pile it on. They'll start saying things like, oh man, you know, in this career field, I'll bet your marriage isn't going to last another 5 years. Nobody's marriages survive in this line of work. Maybe it's military or police or something like that, something high stress or with long hours. Or maybe it's, you know, the ladies at work saying, oh yeah, you're having trouble with this one thing. Well, that automatically means he's cheating. He's talking to other women. You can't trust him. Men can't be trusted. And you hear that long enough, and even though it might sound a little bogus on the surface, eventually you start to believe it without even realizing. And here's the really sneaky thing about propaganda. Really powerful, effective propaganda always contains just a little shred of truth. Yeah, even if the whole thing's a lie, it contains a little shred of truth. And here's the reason why. Whoever's putting out the propaganda, they know that if they can get you to buy in just a little bit and make a small agreement, okay, I'll give you that. That little bit makes sense. I don't agree entirely, but okay, I'll give them that. They know that if they can get you to give an inch, they can take a mile from you. So whatever it is in your relationship, monitor your thoughts, watch your thoughts, observe your thoughts, and ask yourself, is this actually true? Have I confirmed this to be true? Or is it bias? Is it a thought pattern that's floating around that may not be entirely true? Is it propaganda?